Ingredients. Doses for 4 people. 500 grams pappardelle. Cooked ham. 3 eggs. Butter. Grated Parmesan cheese and salt. Preparation. Cook the pappardelle al dente in plenty of salted water. In a large pan in the butter, fry the ham cut into strips and pour in the pappardelle. Break the eggs. Mix well. Sprinkle with Parmesan and serve hot. The dish is ready. Enjoy your meal.